rabbits, bison, panthers, owls, woolly rhinoceroses, wild goats, on and on. A whole array of different animals. What you're looking at here is one of the most famous reproductions of the paintings of these wild galloping horses. So the paintings are filled with vitality, feeling, emotion, and are just absolutely vividly brought to life. They tell us everything that we really need to know about what it takes to look at the wild and portray what we see. So unlike ours today, prehistoric artists had absolutely nothing to begin with. Today, artists have our everything in our environments. We have the media, television, movies, magazines, the internet, all of the novelties and daily events of our everyday lives to take advantage of, to give inspiration to our imaginations. But the prehistoric artists had to start from the very beginning, which meant that they looked at the world around them with curiosity. They had everything under the sun to learn. So when they represented what interested them the most, which was the wildlife, because they depended on the wildlife to survive, their paintings convey everything we need to know about what it takes to understand the wildlife. So, okay. And then also, when you think about human innovation, what people say mostly about it is that it stems from a need. There's a particular need in our world that innovations fulfill. And so the need that prehistoric cave paintings fulfilled was the need to for hunting, for cult and ritualistic values for the survival and propagation of human life. And so that was the need, the basic need. Now today, our need is not so much survival as advancement. But of course, everything about prehistoric art also had to do with human advancement. Now, when prehistoric artists look at the world, when these cave painters, looked at the world, they had everything to learn. They had everything to understand. even the way that they made their brushes was innovative. They would take a stick and chew the end of a stick to make a brush like an instrument. Or in some parts,